And now we're here on Shem Creek. We're going to teach you how to do a Shem Creek shrimp boil. Right here on beautiful Shem Creek, where our version of the Shem Creek shrimp boil was born. Some people call it a Frogmore stew. Some people call it a Buford stew. But we're in neither Frogmore or Buford. We're in lovely Shem Creek, South Carolina. So we're going to show you how we do a Shem Creek shrimp. First, we're going to assemble our ingredients. We need some real nice, fresh corn. We figure about 1 ear that we break in half per person. Then we all have some nice new red potatoes. Then we'll have some nice, fresh Hillshire smoked sausage. You can use other types, but we like this smoked sausage the best. And then, of course, Shem Creek's famous white shrimp. Our wonderful white shrimp coming in right now. Also a few onions to add some seasoning to it. And now it's time to get our water boiling. We like to add our seasoning after the water comes to a boil, so we'll cut the propane on and get it going. Boiling, it's time to add our J.O. seasoning. As soon as that comes back up to a boil, it's time for our potatoes. Now the water's boiling, it's time for the potatoes and onions to go in. About 20 minutes and we'll take those boys out ready for the next step. Now that it's been 20 minutes, it's time for our potatoes to come out. Stay away from me. Now it's time for our good fresh sweet corn to go in. Top again. All right, here's our shrimp.